All right, state your name, your meme idea, and why it should go viral.
Hi, my name is Paul Venier, and they call me the one-man comedy tornado. I have this YouTube video of my family fighting over the Christmas tree while they're decorating it, while I sing Silent Night. It's really pretty funny.
Okay. Are you a real YouTube comedian?
Well, I'm not YouTube-related per se, but I do stand-up performances for fundraisers, private parties, comedy clubs.
Have you ever got a viral video, like, with 100,000 views?
No, but I got 6,000 hits on my promo video.
Have you ever tried to go viral?
Well, not until just recently with this video.
All right, I can see that there really isn't much potential here with this video. We need something that people could use to remix with for ultimate silly reasons. Next!
Hi, my purse exploded from a vape battery while I was checking out in a mall store.
How can that be?
Well, what I heard first was the bang, and like with it being mid-September, I thought maybe you know my cell. With it being mid-September, it kind of sounded like a
gunshot. Enough! I can see that you have a potential video to reach the 200,000 view mark. In fact, you might get some news coverage as well. However, as for a meme, no one is going to touch your video except for news reporters, Theoblog, and Break Media. You're no Harambe. You're just a spoiled girl who wants a new purse. Next!
Hi, I'm Barry B. Benson, and I'm not really sure what this line is for. But if you're feeling a bit nostalgic, then you should check out my 2007 movie, where I sue the human race for taking our honey!
A bee movie?
If somebody once told me that they would make bee movie, a meme I might have just banged my head. It's not much of a flick about a bee who dates a chick, so they made the film go faster instead. Every time they say bee incrementally, the film speeds up until you cannot see. And then there is that other one where it's sorted alphabetically. So many bees, if you cut them all out, the film is 12 minutes or thereabouts. It still makes it way too long. As a meme, it's just so wrong. Bee movie, you're a meme now. That's just so strange. Bee movie, you're a meme now. You're on the world stage. How could anyone know? A meme could come from such an unusual show.
Memes will never die if someone keeps making videos for them.